We're the Hamilton Brothers from Tennessee. We are producers, writers, performers, arrangers, and we've been performing since we were children, traveled across the country as a family group, and also around the world supporting other artists. We find ourselves here taking the next step, and we're looking for support from our friends and new friends that we're making across the country with some new endeavors.
We've recently been afforded the opportunity to make an appearance on Dr. Bobby Jones' last season of the Dr. Bobby Jones Show on BET, which we will be making a trip to BET in Washington, D.C., and to do a live performance on his show.
Man, I can remember the very first time that we performed on Dr. Jones' show. Back in the 70s, I don't know if you guys remember.
Yeah,
the young kids.
Yeah. I remember Kenny Courage.
Yeah, he heard us somewhere in town and called the house and said, "Hey, I want y'all to do my show."
Opportunities like this don't come every day.
Right. It's interesting. The first time we did the show as kids was when he first started New Life, because it was Bob Jones and New Life Choir. Is when he first started, and it's kind of coming full circle again. Now we're doing this at the end of what this was 35 years,
right?
The show ran for 35 years, which is amazing. I think that's some kind of record.
We will be one of four features in the new artist category during the show, and for us, this is a pretty monumental opportunity to be able to share our music with the world and on this platform. We're very excited about this opportunity, and we're appealing to you, our fans, supporters, and family, for your support to help us make our trip to Washington, D.C. This opportunity is just, it's kind of mind-boggling, it's really surreal to think about getting the call, when we got the call, and of all the people in the world that could have been chosen. You know what I mean? To go and support somebody as huge as he is, to especially the gospel industry, the music industry in general.
Yeah, right.
There's a lot of people that really love Dr. Jones for the platform he's created, for the opportunities that he's created for a lot of artists. And he could have chosen anyone or asked anyone to be part of that.
But there's something special about the Hamilton Brothers.
But taking advantage of this opportunity has certain, aspects about it that, we have to make happen, we got to get there. We
got to
be there for a number of days. We got to take a band.
Right.
We got to. There's a lot we have to be prepared for in a relatively short period of time.
Mm-hmm.
Given what we already have on our plate, production and plan and gigs and all of that, it would be an awesome situation to have. It would just be like a great addition to who we are, mm-hmm. to have. All of you, the people that we, that we love, people that
love us,
the people that who've helped us get to where we are now, be able to play a part in seeing us make it to this next level.
Well, thank you in advance for everything that that you're gonna do and everything that you dream to do. We want you to dream with us, and we want to wake up and find the dream of reality.
Thank you.